Correct decision from the referee. He's got that spot on with that yellow card.
Di Maria.
Now what's on for him here? Di Maria!
Terrific reactions from Casillas. Just reached it. It'll be an Argentinian corner. Hit first time.
The shot too easy for the keeper, really.
Argentina will need their A game here. This is a real test of their abilities.
Yeah, it certainly is, Clive. Not going to be easy at all for Argentina, not unless they produce their best.
Aguero!
Casillas just managed to get a hand to that. It's a corner for Argentina, men coming forward. Casillas not taking any chances. Messi. May lose it here if he's not careful.
Iniesta.
Did well to cut that out. Good interception. Javier Mascherano.
Sharp passing.
Sergio Busquets.
Fabregas. Now he's got the ball. Can he capitalize?
Saw the danger. Snuffed it out. Intercepted well.
Big chance.
Keeper had it covered all the way, but it was a beast of a shot.
Lionel Messi.
Doesn't miss much back there, does he? Fabregas. Iniesta. Sight of goal! Well, that needed saving. And saves it again and even hangs on to it. Marvellous. Well, the keeper could live to regret that. Fabregas.
Villa. Lionel Messi.
Great possession again.
Heading off the danger there, saw the pass coming.
Good to retain possession.
Busquets.
Had to get to that, there was an attack building there.
Argentina appeal for a free kick and they've got it. Now, referees have long memories and yeah, I thought so. Yellow card for the foul that he played the advantage on.
No problem there for me, Clive. The referee was correct. He produced the yellow card after trying to allow the play to develop.
No complaints. For
going for goal! Casillas perfectly positioned there, didn't have to move.
For Mendy. Aguero.
Possession has been given up here.
Sergio Busquets. Pedro.
Just looking to get the ball clear.
Good interception, a lot.
Has a go! Oh, good keeping. He had some ground to make up to get to that.
Villa.
Iniesta. Who's available?
Villa. Lionel Messi.
A couple of minutes of stoppage time then.
Comfortably intercepted. Poor pass, really.
First half cut.
It's Argentina getting us going again. They need to get themselves going here. Pass has got to be better than that. It's been intercepted. Aguero.
Stole the ball there.
Here's Pedro. Good place to win the ball back. Now, what can they do with it?
Argentina on the attack.
Aguero.
It's a clear chance.
Oh, excellent goalkeeping.
It's not the most fluent Spanish performance, but the goal...
Goes for goal. It's a goal. Keeper had that. Got a definite hand to it. Keeper's been playing them on his own at times. Nothing he could do there.
Well, he can't keep them out forever, can he? He's played ever so well, the goalkeeper.
Little square there. It's 1-1.
That's a swing at it.
Fantastic stop by Casillas. Just did enough.
Argentina have won themselves a corner. Good keeping by Casillas.
Intercepted well, taking the pressure off his defence.
Spain on the attack. What can they come up with here?
Fabregas! Instant reactions.
Alert play there. Had some
good strike.
Oh, didn't the keeper do well?
Long clearance. Genuine chance. Oh, that's some save.
Corner kick given. Good position for Argentina.
Aguero! And that is in the keeper's hands now.
What can he do here?
Argentina scored! Share. It was high up underneath his bar.
He can't get it. He's not going to get anywhere near that up there.
That goal makes it 2-1 here. He read the pass, got to the ball first. He's given a penalty. Great chance for Spain. Yes, it's a yellow card. And two in the crowd would disagree with that.
We all do it, Clive. I've done it myself. We all allow ourselves to get drawn into silly, unnecessary tackles.
Oh, what a miss! What a miss!
Zabaleta.
He is a ball winner.
Di Maria. Oh, you don't want to be giving away free kicks there.
Saved at full stretch.
He'll have to come back. Linesman's flags up. Caught offside.
Yeah, he's just got to be excited there, and he's made that run far too early.
Bilia. Now Sergio Aguero.
Good position here. Iniesta well wide of the target.
Well, no complaints for me for having a go from there, Clive, because that's what it's all about. You've got to have a pop now and again.
Pass picked off now. Can they put some passes of their own together? Ledesma. Zabaleta.
Iniesta stepped in to make the interception. Call for the ball better than that.
Iniesta. Intercepted well. Read his opponent's mind there. Well seen by Iniesta.
Well struck. Shot coming in, blocked. Swallowed by the keeper. Gobble that one up.
One front.
Well worked.
Possibilities here.
Great stop. Grabbed with both hands.
David Silva. He saw that developing, didn't he? Stopped the attack at source. Here's Angel Di Maria.
It's a free kick. I think the ref's going to speak to him here, may even book him. Handling by the keeper. Well into the last 10 minutes now, there may be some added time.
Good interception, he can win the ball in midfield like that.
Really isn't very long left now. Oh, now they haven't picked him up here.
Spain may be in here, look at this. Top defending that. Used his head.
Back in the hands of the goalkeeper. It's been difficult for either side to really impose themselves for a while now. It's still too close to call.
Busquets.
Pastore! Oh, great athleticism from the keeper.
It's too easy, Clive. It's too easy at the moment. They're hitting too many shots at Casillas.
It will take a better ball than that to... Referee, no choice but to give the free kick there, but will he caution him too?
Mascherano. Well read that, saw the pass quicker than the man it was meant for.
Here they come again. This may be their last chance here to get something from this game. Got it away.
Chance to turn defence into attack. Aguero.
Look at this now. Oh, excellent save. That was travelling. The keeper had to move very quickly.
I'm surprised at the way Spain are playing at the moment. Casillas is having it.
Has a header. Good header, but not good enough to beat this goalkeeper.
Good game. Better than we might have expected. The outcome in doubt right to the...